Ciao, oggi siamo alla lezione 23. 23, Marina. That's a lot of lessons. We're almost done. So by now I'm sure you're already dreaming of speaking Italian. Maybe your dreams are in Italian. Are your dreams in Italian?
Of course.
See, I told you. Okay, let's see. Today let's take a look at the adjectives, the adjectives. Okay? Now, remember when we talked about the nouns, we had two groups, you know, the endings of the nouns. That was at the beginning of our course. This is the same. It's pretty much the same. So you have two groups. First group, male ends in o, the plural, I. Female ends in a, the plural becomes e. And here's an example. So the adjective small, piccolo. Piccolo becomes piccoli. And again, small or female version, feminine, is piccola, which becomes piccole. Now, again, just like nouns, we have the other group, the second group, which doesn't have a difference between masculine and feminine. So the name, the adjective, ends in e, and the plural ends in I. Example, big, grande, grandi.
Mm-hmm.
Marina, a girl, is grande. Io, Luca, sono grande. Okay?
Same.
Noi siamo grandi. Io e Marina siamo grandi.
Okay,
pratichiamo. So we have some adjectives we can practice with nouns. So intelligente. Let's practice with cane, dog. So
what do you want me to make?
Oh, you have to say
cane intelligente.
The plural.
With an article?
No, just do the plural.
Cani intelligenti.
Intelligenti, exactly. Stupida. I don't know. Ragazza stupida.
Ragazza stupida. Ragazze stupide.
Stupide, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Forte, let's practice with soldato. Soldato means soldier. Soldato.
Soldato forte.
Mm-hmm.
Soldati forti.
Forti. Okay. Cattivo, let's practice with bambino, kid, baby.
Bambino cattivo.
Mm-hmm.
Bambini cattivi.
Cattivi, okay.
And if these are girls, bambine
cattive. Bambina cattiva. Bambine cattive. Okay. Giovane, let's practice with leone, lion.
Leone, giovane. Mm-hmm. Leoni, giovani.
Giovani. Okay, so as you can see, the adjective follows the noun. So they go together. So they change together.
Oh.
Yeah, I mean, it's not complicated, but of course, English is much easier because you don't have to think
endings.
About that.
Yeah,
the endings are, I mean, it doesn't change. All right, one other important thing is the possessives. Possessives. Possessivi. Now, don't get scared. Okay, one very important thing about possessives. Possessives in Italian always go with the article. As you can see, I put the articles, so it's not like English. Also, we don't have a difference between your and yours. He, hers, her, hers.
My,
no.
Mine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my, mine. No, we don't have it. It's always the same. So
it's always this. One of
yes,
these.
Yes, it doesn't
maybe.
Change. So see, something is easier. Okay, so let's take a look first at singular and then the plural. Masculine, feminine. Okay. Il mio, la mia.
Il mio bambino, la mia bambina.
Perfetto. Il tuo, la tua. Il tuo ombrello, la tua macchina. Your umbrella, your car.
Yeah.
Il suo, suo. La sua, ok? Il suo orologio, la sua penna, il nostro, la nostra. Marina, il nostro bicchiere, la nostra TV. La nostra TV.
Is her?
Yes, la nostra TV. Yes. Il vostro, la vostra. Il vostro tavolo, table. La vostra
bambina.
La vostra bambina,
casa.
Your baby. Ok.
Casa.
Il loro. La loro. Now, loro doesn't change.
It doesn't change here either.
It doesn't change in the plural either.
So it doesn't change anywhere.
Alright, so, il loro appartamento, apartment, la loro villa, villa.
Okay.
Okay, now let's take a look at the plural.
Okay.
Masculine. I miei, le mie.
I miei amici,
le mie amiche,
my girlfriends.
Yeah, amici is friends but for male friends, and amiche, friends but female friends.
And if they're tutto insieme, then it's...
Amici, yes, amici. In general, if they're mixed, okay.
Amici, so the TV show,
the TV show Friends in Italian is called Amici.
Amici, okay.
I tuoi, le tue. Marina, i tuoi soldi, your money, soldi is plural, le tue scarpe, your shoes.
Okay.
I suoi, le sue, i suoi... i suoi
genitori,
his parents, le sue
sorelle,
sisters, okay?
Okay.
I nostri, le nostre. Marina, i nostri cugini, our cousins, le nostre cugine, again, our cousins, but female.
Mm-hmm.
I vostri, le vostre. I vostri...
Libri.
I vostri... Ok, i vostri libri, your books. Le vostre domande, your questions. And finally, again, this is easy because it doesn't change. Always the same. I loro, i loro. I loro problemi, their problems.
Problema is male.
Problema is male, yes. This is one of those words that you just have to learn.
Okay.
I loro problemi, their problems. Le loro... Gioie, like joys. Gioia means like joy, okay?
Okay.
So now, as you see, you just have to learn
this.
Yeah,
you see, it's just 24 new words.
But, like we said, you're lucky because there's no such thing as my or mine. No, it's always mio.
So,
okay?
Questa TV è la mia.
La mia.
Okay,
mm-hmm. Perfetto. Pratichiamo, Marina.
Okay.
Il telefono. Now you use the possessive.
Il mio telefono, il tuo telefono, il suo telefono, il nostro telefono, il vostro telefono e il loro telefono.
Il nostro, il vostro, il loro. Perfetto, bravo.
This one is, I know, the others, I'm not sure.
Now, female.
Casa.
La.
La mia casa.
La mia casa.
La tua casa. La sua casa. La nostra casa, la vostra casa, e la loro casa. But this is easy because it's mio, mia, it's the same, so guys, don't think about that, just oh. And then
I'm glad you acknowledge that it's easy.
It becomes complicated. So
no, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
Soldi.
Okay, money, like we said before, money in Italian is plural.
And the male. It's male.
And it's male, yes.
I soldi. I miei soldi, i tuoi soldi, i suoi
soldi,
i nostri soldi, i vostri soldi, i loro soldi.
I loro soldi. Perfetto. And now, last but not least, the feminine plural, plants, piante, le piante. Go.
Le mie piante, le tue piante, le sue piante, le nostre piante, le vostre piante, le loro piante.
Perfetto, well done, ben fatto, bravo Maria. Okay, now you go nuts and we will see you, I mean, you go nuts practicing, don't go too nuts. Just practice, have fun with these words, with these possessives, and we will see you next time alla lezione 24. Ciao!
A presto!